No handshakes, no hugs. How people are greeting each other amid the outbreak. In Arlington, Texas, football coach Bob Wager, left, and linebacker Morris Blackwell greet each other with elbow taps during the strength and conditioning camp at Arlington Martin High School. In Bournemouth, England, Crystal Palace's Scott Dan and Gary Cahill greet each other after winning 2-0 in the English Premier League soccer match between Bournemouth and Crystal Palace at Vitality Stadium. In San Jose de las Lajas, Mayabeque Province, Cuba, men wearing face masks greet each other while keeping distance. In central London, Prince Charles, Prince of Wales, and Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, and French President Emmanuel Macron greet each other with Namaste at Clarence House. In Caracas, the new president and rector of the National Electoral Council, CNE, Indira Mera Alfonso and new rector Tania D'Amelio, greet each other with an elbow bump due to the coronavirus pandemic upon arriving at the CNE's headquarters. In Bogota, Mayor Claudia Lopez wears a protective suit and greets a member of the Red Cross in the Ciudad Bolivar neighborhood, one of the areas with more COVID-19 cases. In Jerusalem, Israel's Foreign Minister Gabi Ashkenazi greets his German counterpart Heiko Maas with. Palestinian Prime Minister Mohammed Stai greets a journalist with an elbow bump following a press conference at the Foreign Press Association in the West Bank city of Ramallah. Yannis Karousis, Cyprus Minister of Transport, Communications, and Works, greets the first passenger arriving from Israel at Cyprus Larnaca International Airport with an elbow shake. Workers tap their legs to prevent the spread of coronavirus at an assembly unit of Royal Enfield motorcycle inside its factory in Oragadam, Tamil Nadu. Thanks for watching. Subscribe not to miss new interesting videos. See you soon.